It has been 1 year since a large amount of one of the world's finest bourbons disappeared. Now investigators are still no closer to answers. Someone stole 65 cases of the 20-year-old Pappy Van Winkle's Family Reserve from the Buffalo Trace Distillery in Frankfort. Now that's about $26,000 worth of the bourbon. Detectives think it was an inside job, but they still don't have a suspect despite a $10,000 reward and more than 100 people so far having been interviewed.